Hello, my lovely flight of dragons. I'm Aduro, and welcome back to Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. Where, here, we're gonna be doing some just basic side content, you know?
You won't!
Because that's what actually what I need right now. I should have been doing this shit earlier. Okay, yeah, 14. This one will probably be shorter, so since it's not story relevant. Yeah, I also made a couple extra videos too. Joestar fans.
Ooh!
I didn't want to dump any rubies into him, but I don't think I have a choice, do I? Oh yes!
Treat.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go for it. Everyone's level 16.
With that, the four divine beasts were assembled with their pilots.
What's the name of this?
Training began in earnest, and the plan to defeat Hyrule's enemies began to coalesce.
Shit.
Zella continued her work, calibrating the divine beasts and researching ancient relics. Much to her frustration, however, her sealing power remained dormant.
Oh, I know where it is. Okay.
His Majesty did not offer even a single word of praise.
Well, it's only natural that Father would be frustrated.
But, Your Highness...
Right now, we must do whatever is in our power. Please inform Mipha and Daruk that we depart tomorrow morning.
Then you plan to go to the Divine Beasts? Understood.
Oh my... He thinks that the reason my ability hasn't awakened is because I haven't worked hard enough. I imagine that when I visit the Divine Beasts, he'll say as much.
Incurred everything.
The adjustments to the Divine Beasts are not yet complete. We must fine-tune them for the individual pilots to ensure that they will be as effective as possible. So many of their parts are complex. We don't yet understand.
Daruk, I have a request.
Oh my God.
Might I join you for training next time? I would like to be fully prepared. Learning new ways to fight foes might do me some good.
Is this?
Of course. The more the merrier.
Oh my god, is this one of the memories?
Thing is, we still need a knight gritty enough to seal the darkness, and they're nowhere to be found.
Yes.
Although, hey, if you see anybody that... Huh?
Huh? Oh no, not the, not these banana living clones.
Your Highness, I bring news. It regards your impending death.
Great, deal with these clones. I have to check quickly what the name of this chapter is. Well, I can finish it up. Originally, I was going to do side content for this episode, but I ended up hopping into this. Ah, that's what's called. Okay. There we go.
Okay.
banana-loving clowns. They're competent, but they're masterpieces. Any master code.
Stop! Ready. It's time. ready.
Hey!
Probably not too tough, but damn!
I suppose destiny is at work, then. The future is fickle. Yiga Clan, time to go.
Ha ha ha! Oh, something bigger. Oh my god, is it time? Wait, what? What's that part? I really should focus on this one, because it's just an increase to everyone. But I suppose I could wait until the next time. Take care now. Bye-bye.